Now to a CBS 4 News security alert. The United States and global allies came together today to call out China over widespread cybercrime. U.S. officials announced indictments against several Chinese hackers, while separately, intelligence agents say the nation may have had a hand in one of the biggest breaches in U.S. history. CBS 4's Natalie Brand has details.
President Biden says he's getting a full report Tuesday, as U.S. intelligence officials say they have high confidence that China or China-backed hackers carried out a massive cyber attack on Microsoft's Exchange server last spring.
My understanding is that the Chinese government, not unlike the Russian government, is not doing this themselves, but are protecting those who are doing it, and maybe even accommodating them being able to do it.
Victims worldwide included schools, hospitals, cities, and pharmacies. Meanwhile, Justice Department officials in California announced indictments of four Chinese nationals on charges of a global hacking campaign targeting multiple entities, including U.S. government agencies. None of the suspects are currently in U.S. custody.
The reach of this criminal enterprise was massive in terms of its duration, geography, and targeted industries.
In a significant move Monday, the U.S. and allies from around the world, including the EU, Japan, and Canada, joined together to call out the Chinese government for its cyber behavior.
You see this blending of cyber criminal activity and nation-state sponsored espionage.
Cybercrimes intelligence expert Michael DeBolt says Monday's statements by the U.S. and allies send a strong signal, but he thinks more needs to be done.
I think there needs to be some tangible steps to be taken to hold people accountable and governments accountable.
When asked about punitive measures, the president said the investigation is not finished. Natalie Brandt, CBS News, Washington.
Well, China has said it firmly opposes and combats cyber attacks and cyber theft in all forms. Microsoft praised the international community's statements against China on cyber crimes today, saying they, quote, have taken an important and positive step that will contribute to our collective security.